After 30 years on ice, I was brought out of cryogenic sleep. I awoke into a world full of crime and anarchy had taken over. Where law and order was gone, and villains made the rules. We'll not stop until justice is brought back to the streets. I am unstoppable. I am unforgiving. I am the judge, and I am the executioner. I am Max Savage.
Ever since that bastard Max Savage destroyed my lair, you've really been there for me, Ninja Pop. It's just about a perfect day. The only thing missing is an evil scheme. Come, Ninja Pop, let's go for a walk. I know what I need to do. Devise a plan to make today more evil. No, Ninja Bob! Like I told you before, we're going to put it around the park, not in the trash can. And then the filth will make everyone leave and we'll have the park to ourselves. Don't be ridiculous, Ninja Bob. Once everyone leaves, we'll build a new lair. Just come on. I'll tell you about it while we get more trash. I don't think they're just feeding the ducks. Give me the chief. Got a couple bozos littering at the park. No need for backup. I'll handle it. Our plan is going nicely, Ninja Bob. Come, let's go trash the playground. Max Savage. You'll never stop me from taking the park for myself.
The park's for everyone, El Villano.
Go, Ninja Bob. Stop him from cleaning up our mess.
Looks like someone needs to learn how to share.
Nice try, Savage. But all my ninjas are bulletproof.
Guess I'm gonna have to do this the old-fashioned way.
Let me introduce you to Goose. Maverick. This should be entertaining. Where's that damn ninja? Oh, that was lovely. Go Team Evil. You're doing very well, NinjaBot. I got a surefire remedy, ninjas. Damn it. I guess they don't make ninjas like they used to. Take one more step and the ducks get fried. You wouldn't dare. Oh, what an eye. No! Not the ducks! You're not getting away this time. Well, Savage has plenty to do. I guess he should have recycled. It's great to have beautiful parks like this to visit. But only you can keep them beautiful. Recycling is a key part in keeping the environment in a pristine condition for everyone to enjoy. If everybody does their part, then we'll always have places like this to enjoy. And that's the truth.